Did you know that Keynote or Toten was supposed to be released on World at War? It was supposed to be the fourth DLC following Dereze, but was pushed back to the release of Black Ops 1 as it would have released too closely to the launch of Modern Warfare 2.